Hey, everybody, it's Akai One here from the Casual Gamer, back with more Bioshock Infinite. Now, I still haven't figured out what I'm supposed to do at this part. I'm a little confused.
Can you take a look at this lock?
Seems easy enough.
Maybe it's in this, maybe I have to do this in there.
Done. I found some money.
Want nope, it? Never mind.
Catch!
Much obliged.
Slate's not here, so I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Footsteps.
Slate. He's here.
What is that?
Comstock ships. He's coming for Slate.
It was Slate who killed for his country at Wounded Knee! It was Slate who stormed the gates at Peking! Slate!
Slate! Comstock's coming, Booker. But our lives won't satisfy him, oh no. He won't rest until he's turned us into tin. I won't let him. He took my past. But that's all he's getting from me.
Just give us the vigor. We don't need to do this.
Here you go, boys. A soldier's death awaits.
Oh, my.
Here!
Great!
Thank you. That was actually very useful. Elizabeth, what the fuck are you doing?
You're not the
get out of
the
way, oh, remember?
Tin Man! Tin
okay.
Man!
Oh, doesn't pay attention to my health.
Done. Ammo.
Oh jeez, oh jeez. Ow.
Soldier! Come on now, DeWitt! Don't disappoint the boys!
For the glory of Columbia! The Lord judges!
Patriot! Watch out! That's all I have! Booker, catch!
Perfect timing.
I have souls!
What fucking hate the oh shit. This thing's terrifying, man. Alright, so we finally got the shock jockey. Ooh, ooh jeez. I wonder how much that thing just hit.
Press to shoot a bolt of electricity. Hold and release to create a shocking trap.
Comstock's men will surely take him.
Do you ever get used to it? Killing.
Faster than you can imagine.
To those who loved me, I was the most generous of souls. There was no pain I would deny them. No betrayal I would not gladly give.
You know, those vigors seem very powerful. I'll do what I can to keep you stocked in salts.
Thanks.
There is nothing you can do for which I will not forgive you. For God has granted me sight, and through his eyes, even you are loved.
What? Very good. Just double checking to make sure my mic was on. Turn it off a minute because there's noise in the background.
Sometimes you have to do what's necessary to survive.
What is survival? And there's finding pleasure.
No, I'm just taking a shot.
Look, you seem like a decent enough sort. That said, unless you know about me.
Hold on, let's see what happens.
The better.
Okay. Alright, sorry, I got to...
Okay!
That is a really cool thing that I just wish just didn't die. This way. This, what?
Stop. Go ahead.
All right. Firing point blank at me. This way. Just for you.
Hey.
Ugh. Come on. Okay, where'd y'all go?
Mr. DeWitt,
the name's Booker.
I'll be certain to attend to that distinction.
They're all gone. Come on.
Those Patriot things.
I don't think I understand how you do what you do. These tears.
I always thought of them as doors. When I was younger, I didn't just open the ones I found. I remember making them. I could go wherever I wanted. I just wanted to come back.
To what?
I don't know. My family?
Huh. How do you do that? Whatever it is.
I tried to figure it out. I read literature on physics and other such things.
Yeah? And what did that teach you?
There's a world of difference between what we see and what is.
Okay. I need help. I need salt, too.
That'll do.
What the? What? She just like disappeared and then reappeared again. Where are we going? I'm following you. I like them when they're on my side, but I don't like the pictures that it was. I don't know what I just did. I'm not gonna live. Come on. There, he died. Ow! Okay. Really just a long range weapon right now.
Do it!
You guys gonna come down here so I can shoot you or what? There it is. That's what I found.
Do it. Now.
On it.
I don't know where I'm going. Dude, I'm going back this way. I just shot myself with a rocket.
Great!
Oh, jeez! Who's shooting me? Thank you. What is shooting at me?
There!
On it! Catch yourself up! Catch!
Hey, Vulcan!
Well, where are the rest of them? Oh, I guess I can't go up there.
Do it! Now!
Okay!
Where did that? There. All better.
Locked. Elizabeth.
Keep a lookout.
Looking down.
Done.
I'm away. Here we go.
When you were unconscious on the beach, you kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried. Where are you from, Mr. DeWitt?
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. Something I remember Kavish writing on the resume.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out, what do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
She doesn't care. She freaks out about it later, but she doesn't care now. Alright, so this gonna... Could it possibly go any slower? That's cool, the little thing extends. Wait, what? Oh, shit. Press that button. Yeah.
So, looks like they call you the false shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
Or them that hired me also wrote the signs.
Why?
Got me.
Money, money, money.
Good. Just what the doctor ordered. You all right?
I want to see Paris. I want to see everything.
It's up to you now. There's no one...
Wait, what is that? 40 North by 74 West. That's not Paris, that's New York.
How'd you know that?
One thing I had in that tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things like geography.
I owed money. And there's a fellow who... He offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you.
Well, yeah, you said that earlier, and she didn't freak out about it then. A really bad crying, by the way.
Hey, Elizabeth. It's gonna be okay. Come on. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me, and we can...
Oh, jeez. Damn, man. That hurt. am I?
Fresh air did the trick. This one's awake.
You're this false shepherd we've been hearing so much about. Caused a mess of trouble at the raffle.
You Fitzroy?
Nothing but.
I got no quarrel with you or your vox populi. This is my airship you're hanging me out of, and I got perilous need of it.
Really? Because it sure look like old Comstock's airship to
Listen,
me.
Listen, I ain't looking for a fight.
There's already a fight to win. Only question is, which side are you on? Comstock is the god of the white man, the rich man, the pitiless man. But if you believe in common folk, then join the Vox. If you believe in the righteous folk, then join the Vox.
I just want my ship.
And the Vox shall give her to you. But first, you must help the Vox. Down in Finkton, there's a gunsmith that supplies weapons to our cause. Get our guns from him, and you shall have your ship back.
Ow. Well, guys, I'm going to end that here, so thanks for watching, and oh, I'm fidgeting with cords. Yeah. Peace!